RGV on Big B testing positive for COVID-19. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.